Hi guys, today I am back at Carlton Canal. Yeah. And I have been here a couple of times, three times if I'm not wrong. And the last couple of times we actually caught three or four peacock bass, one tilapia, and one flathead fish. Was not bad. So we are back here. Right now this time we're trying to film something. Hopefully we can get some peacock bass today. Let me show you the place. So although it's like technically longgao zui la, but it's actually quite fun to fish here if you don't mind the water. And sometimes there's a lot of seaweed thing or grass thing that comes up, so you have to keep clearing la your lure. Yep, so hopefully I can get something today. Let's do this. Leo, 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 what a beloved. This is my favorite. The last time we caught the peacock bass, I used this one. So let's try my favorite first. If it doesn't work, then I'll change it to something else. Okay, so I'm gonna head to the spot that me and my husband love, which is near to the middle, around here. Come out here! Okay. He said he saw a lot of fishes here. And then I don't know whether you can see. Let's try. Okay, we are approaching the spot that we love. The spot that my husband found. It's in there in the middle. Oh, dragonfly. Which is the around the middle of the whole stretch. So let's try and see whether we can get any bites at all. The water seems to be higher today than the last I came. Last time you can see the long gao in the middle, all the holes there. Okay, usually should cast to the middle lah, but sometimes my casting CMI. Ayo, you see lah, casting fail lah. My goodness, am I just real? Got fish. Also will eat one. Seems like very quiet today. No bug yet. Okay. One of the problem here also is all these things that comes down. So I have to keep taking it off. Ugh. All this chow chow. All this problem. Okay. Let's move over. Try some more. And sometimes every time here I see the fish swimming, right? I cast around further away. I slowly reel back in, right? The fish will tap me one. Those fish that you can see, usually they don't bite, eh? Okay. Again. I saw a fish. Whoa, there was a bite, there was a bite. Oh. There was a bite, but I didn't set it in. Again, cleaning. Very dirty. All of this stuff. Actually, it's recommended that you bring water, plain water here to wash your hands after. Longgao zui, yeah. Alright. There was a bite here just now, let's try again. Problem fishing here really is you have to kulat, take away all these things. That's what my husband told me. If you want to fish here, you must kulat. Ba chao. If you don't have ba chao, the fish will eat it. Ayo, it's going to hurt my feet. Okay. Again. Brother, you hold hooves, yeah. Alright, move further down. A little bit more. one of the most hated thing about fishing is getting your hook stuck somewhere. Someone just caught one.
Pow hook.
Whoa, look at that. Wow, damn heng, this early you caught out the tooth. Oh, that's a big one. That's a very big one. Oh no.
Bye
yeah.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Catch and immediate release. Well done, well done. Oh. Wow, 差一点. Walao, 我要钓鱼不是钓这个嘞.
Pick a mask. Yes, pick a mask.
Okay, I ended my session, need to go already, but too bad today we didn't catch any. Last time when I never record, got 3 or 4 fish. Then the moment I want to record here, never gonna. Right, just another slow fishing day. Hopefully next time I can go somewhere else and see if there's better results.